Hello, the last time I configured Syncthing for my new picture and video storage slash backup, it could not view those videos via webgui, so what could the solution for this matter? I tested previously that Photoprism would solution for viewing videos and pictures via webgui like Nextcloud. Photoprism is only available on Docker container, so required tools Docker and Docker Compose. First create folder for Photoprism. Next download the pre-created Photoprism Docker Compose file. Then open Docker Compose file with an editor like Nano. This file contains all sort of valuable information about Docker and Photoprism settings, but only a few changes need on this file. The first change values are admin password and site URL. Other environment settings can change via WebGUI except for database settings. For better security practice, change database name, username and password. Also at the bottom of the file, there are database container settings that match database settings on both to the same. Set here same password and database name. Photoprism container can be automatically updated by the watchtower. The last setting on this file is to attach Photoprism on Syncthing share folder or folders. My videos and photos are located on home/username, big, photos, so change pictures to point on that folder. Then save the file and exit editor. Then start up Docker container. Now Photoprism is ready kind of. You can start using it, but wait for only HTTP. Photoprism does not have yet a way to import certificates, so we need a reverse proxy of HTTPS. Use Let's Encrypt Certificate or Self-Signed Certificate. I put my certificates on under Nginx folder called SSL. Then create a reverse proxy with Nginx with the following configure. This configure has redirect from HTTP to HTTPS on first, change the server name to yours and certificate locations and you are good to go. Proxy pass direct incoming traffic to Photoprism port. Then check that Nginx configure is the correct one and reload Nginx service. Now we can access Photoprism over HTTPS. Let's log in and scan Syncthing folder. Go to library and start creating an index from pictures. Creating index may take some time. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.